I love Oscar Wilde's The Importance of Being Earnest. I know it's not originally a movie, but it's my favorite. I don't know if you'd call them a one-hit wonder, but a British band, Chumbawamba, released Tub Thumper, and the first track on that is Tub Thumping, and that goes, I get knocked down, but I get up again, you're never gonna keep me down, get knocked down. You all remember it, I'm sure. I think I'm more Seinfeld. Well, I've never owned a pair of Doc Martens, but my daughter certainly did. I helped facilitate that for her. But being a true Scot, I think plaid is in fashion all the time, so I'm happy about that. Charlie's Angels, the originals, Farrah Fawcett, Jacqueline Smith, Kate Jackson, oh my God, I mean, a smorgasbord.